researchers have come up with a new 3D printing technology that makes objects appear all at once, seemingly from nowhere. The new approach is built on technology for pinpoint delivery of radiation in cancer patients. The researchers used a computer-controlled digital light projector to cast images through a rotating clear container holding a photosensitive gel. The projected images are based on a scan of a 3D object. As the container rotates, photons entering from different angles meet at select spots in the gel. Where they meet, their combined energy solidifies the gel. Where photons don't combine with enough energy, they pass on through without altering the material. The approach is fast, able to create complex objects, such as a centimeter-sized copy of The Thinker, in just minutes. It can also create 3D plastic parts around existing objects, such as a plastic handle around a metal screwdriver shaft. So while this device may not print Earl Grey tea hot on demand, it does induce some of the same sense of wonder